Dear learners, welcome to our introductory e-module of our MOOC on academic writing. After completing this e-module, you will be able to understand the basic importance of writing and academic writing. You will come to know how academic writing is different from simple writing. What are the types of academic writing? What are the basic traits required for academic writing? When to learn the academic writing? What actually it is? Tools or the required component for academic writing? Facts and actions required to be a successful academic writer? And lastly, basic flow of action in academic writing. So let's move to open up this academic writing MOOC. Dear learners, we, the human beings, are the best species in this planet, or the God's best creation. Why? Apart from other reasons, because we can write. Writing skill makes us unique. The writing can change the perceptions. It can change the history. It has got the almighty powers. When we talk about the academic writing, it can change the generations. Remember the example of Albert Einstein. You know, when Einstein submitted his thesis entitled A New Determination of Molecular Dimensions, it obviously a piece of academic writing, of just 24 pages. It was just returned in first instance with the comment that it's fine, but it's too short to be considered as thesis. Dear learners, he was well ahead of time from that point only. And he proved to the world later with his invention and his writing that obviously he was well ahead. In many world-class research institutions, the thesis is not more than 40 to 50 pages. Dear learners, the effective communication matters, not the length. It is the first lesson. Your research is incomplete if you just did the experiments, collected the results, and understood it. You have to make a detailed report and submit it. Then only it will serve the purpose. Your report is the basic piece of academic writing. Moving ahead, until you present the work in the form of a research or review article, it won't be recognized or be useful for global research fraternity. At this moment, I remember the famous quote from Edison, "Anything that won't sell, I don't want to invent." Its sale is proof of utility, and utility is success. Yes, the utility or the need-based research is the demand or the focal point of this current era. Though basic and applied research are equally important, the more focus is there on the applied research in the current scenario. The question is, how can you apply the basic knowledge for the development of humanity and for improving the overall quality of life of human being? Here is the answer, the academic writing. Academic writing is leading and steering the progress. It is not just about the recognition. Recognition is okay. But actually, we are focusing the recognition of value and quality of life of human being. We are doing the work for sustainability of humanity. In this planet, that's why the dissemination of knowledge and exchange of ideas are utmost requirement, and for that, the academic writing plays a very vital role. Being the best species in the planet, it is our responsibility to do the sincere efforts to ensure the sustainable development of humanity through the research and academic writing. Do you remember
The famous dialogue from the Hollywood movie Spider-Man, "With great power comes the greater responsibility."
So, to use the writing for academic and research purpose, it requires great sense of responsibility. Academic writing has the power to drive and delegate the future. We were not talking about the deforestation, global warming, etc. 3-4 decades ago. We came to know about these vital, important issues when the academic writing highlighted these issues in global platform. Now these issues are the hot topic only because these were presented in an effective and convincing manner with the effective presentation of evidences supporting these things. So it's clear that without the effective presentation of these issues in the form of academic writing, the issues would have been unexplored or unattended. As far as the knowledge dissemination is concerned, the Sanskrit shloka describes it as the supreme wealth that increases by giving. You might be knowing that shloka. Na chaurya haryam, na cha rajya haryam, na bhartya bhajyam, na cha bharakari, vyaye krite vardhate nityam, vidyadhanam sarvadhanam pradhanam.
So dear learners, in this lecture, you might have got the essence of importance of academic writing. Why it is important for humanity. The vital importance you might have got. In our coming lectures and coming modules, we will be discussing each and every aspect in quite detailed version.